The problem with improvisation is that you can't be completely sure whether you've already started or not. Less a problem than a universal truth. It's not so much deciding whether or not you've started. But realizing that you've never stopped. There's no one right way to go about doing anything. Just because somebody made up some rules doesn't mean those rules really exist. To recycle an often used cliche, rules are made to be broken. If you don't know the rules, how can you break the rules? And is the end point the same? Depending on where you start. Everything around you is improvising with you, through you. The problem with improvisation is knowing when it's finished.